lot. Now, ladies and gentlemen, you've been saying, Aaron, is it not Cheese Festival Month anymore?
Aaron, is it not Cheese Festival Month anymore?
With just that much excitement in your voice, too. Yes, it is still Cheese Festival Month, and we have a cheese... Stop it. And we have a cheese song for today coming up. I understand today it's one of my personal favorites. One of my... An oldie but a goodie. My personal favorite, Carl Carlton and Tofu Fighting. No, that's Prince, but he'll be here later.
Just amazing. Sit in the studio and just amazing.
Thank you, Dick. But let's get to our cheese song for today, then we'll check weather with Tasso. This is Carl Carlton, our cheese song for this beautiful Tuesday afternoon. Everybody was tofu fighting on AM 50. Everybody was tofu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. But they fought with different timing. There were funky China men from funky Chinatown. They were chopping them up. They were chopping them down. It's an ancient Chinese art. Their part from a face to a step and a kitchen from the hip. Everybody wants
tofu
fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. And that was a little bit frightening. Yeah, yeah. But it was expert timing. There was funky Billy Jean and little Sammy John. On he took the bow and made a stand. Got his swing with the hand. Sudden motion made me skip. Now we're into a brand new trip. Everybody was
tofu
fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. There you have it, Carl Carlton. Everybody was tofu fighting, our cheese song of the day. Time.